Hi, this is Ron Palmer with RE/MAX Renaissance. The following is a short video on what exactly is a short sale. I hope you enjoy, and if you have any questions, feel free to give me a call or shoot me an email. Thank you.
In certain qualified cases where a homeowner owes more on their home than what it is worth today, a lender may allow that homeowner to sell the property for less than the mortgage balance and accept a short sale. A short sale allows a homeowner to sell their home to a buyer, thereby avoiding a lengthy foreclosure process that can be damaging to credit and future ability to purchase real estate. To qualify for a short sale, a homeowner must meet three simple requirements. One, you must have a financial hardship or verifiable reason why you are unable to make your mortgage payments. Two, you must have insolvency, or in the eyes of the bank, you must not have the cash or assets to pay off your mortgage balance. And three, you must have a monthly shortfall or verifiable financials that show each month you cannot afford all your monthly payments, including your mortgage. If you meet these three simple requirements, it is very possible with our help and expertise, you will be able to negotiate a short sale.